So let's have another duel video. We'll play on these two. Hot Pot and Real Crazy. So we've got 60 credits in both of them. Let's start with Hot Pot. Any numbers? Yeah, really. Ooh, Melometer. Oh, whopping 50p. No hold though. Oh, I got 150. Repeat chance. Watch it bounce off now. Yeah, really. £20. That's what we did it for though. Oh, being a bit mean on the repeats, isn't it? Ooh, skill. Yeah, really. Yeah, that carried on flashing after I hit it. I got a sheet. Shall I? Oh, no way! Oh, it's gonna go on forever, that one. So we got £4.10 with that one. We're gonna pay 60 on this one now. Real crazy. Because we're all real crazy here. Let's get our 20p streak. First one of the day. told you. Oh, I still got credit. £2, I'm quite surprised by that. When you just switch the damn thing on. Yeah, gotta be melon, please. What a surprise! One nudge. It's not worth holding that suit, it's just miles away from everywhere. Well, you got to, haven't you? Come on, big nudges. Ah, no way. Oh, extra interest would have been nice. Making me work. Disappointing 220 on that one. Should we have a little bit of a reload? Hang on. Okay, another 40 on each.
Ooh, all important nudges, please. Ready, Pete? Could have come in for me, couldn't it? Last go, look. Going over £2.30 out of that. Right, come on. This can do better, can't it? Wait. Come on. 17. It's a jackpot. At last. Get on them melons. Four nudges. Two nudges then. Who cares? It's all a bit of fun, isn't it? That's all it is. Enough for a sheet. Right, we're going for broke. £2. Nah, come on, 25 nudges, please. Come on, will it hold? Come on, please. Yes! No! Stop laughing, Eula. It's not my fault. That's got to be deliberate, isn't it? Because there's only one cherry in the middle. I know there's loads of cherries on reel one. I mean, how rare would you get two cherries if you held the first one on reel one? Very rare. Very deliberate. Still funny though, isn't it? Just 25 nudges down the Swanee. We've got 320 out of that. More tokens. So there's your next double play video. Hope you enjoyed that. Let's see what I can play next.